Today, we march across this bridge to touch the memory of blood that was shed on this bridge. You said in your word that the blood cries out from the ground. Open our ears and our hearts that we might hear the blood of Martin and Mega and Viola Wilson and Jimmy Lee Jackson and James Reed.
One of the originals that went to 54 Mile March in 1965.
Okay. And how old were you at the time?
17.
Wow. What inspired you to join into the march?
Well, I worked in a restaurant, white only, and I was a chef, and I couldn't eat nor drink. So I got tired of going to the back door, you know. We still have a long way to go. You know, it's so much change and so much haven't changed, so... Only thing I really would be, make me feel better if we could get our young people to vote. You know? If we could just stick together, we could rule this world. But that's hard to do.
My name is Zion Golden. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. And I'm out here at the Selma March today. It's the 50th anniversary. And basically, what I'm promoting today, my movement is I Am Alien. And the movement is about embracing who you are, individuality, and basically, you know, standing for something. I'm from Detroit, and a lot of the youth, you know, a lot of the, even adults, they feel like they have to do certain stuff to fit in. You know, they feel like they have to, you know, act a certain way, dress a certain way. And that's a problem all over the world, you know, in every different neighborhood, you know. So what I'm planning to do is, you know, just let people know that it's okay to be yourself, you know, and, you know, be who you are.
Yeah, yeah. You wanna die, you wanna be free. Yeah, yeah. You gotta give it all you got. Yeah, yeah. You gotta show them what it's all about.
Yeah, yeah. Power together.
I won't step back.
Today's event for me is, and us, is not a celebration. It is a commemoration. It is remembering and honoring the past, but commending ourselves in the present. As we walked across this bridge today, the very thing they marched for has now been gutted by the Supreme Court. The Voting Rights Act is no longer as it was in 1965. That's tragic. That's hypocritical. It's hypocritical for people to leave Washington, D.C. and come down here and march, but then not support it, unless they came down here and had a transformation. Right now, there's a bill in Congress called the Sensenbrenner Bill. If it was passed today, it would restore Section 4 of the Voting Rights Act, but Alabama and Selma would not be covered. North Carolina would not be covered. Virginia would not be covered. Florida would not be covered. Tennessee would not be covered. Only states that would be covered would be Mississippi, Georgia, Texas, and Ohio, and Mississippi would only be covered for 1 year. That means the majority of your southern states would not be covered under this fix. That means it's not a fix, it is a farce, it is broken. We need boots on the ground, we need organizers, we need people calling their Congress people. We want a fix, but we want a real fix that honors the past and pushes us into the future.